Don't search for bromic acid on Google Images, worst mistake of my life.